It took me some time to get the suits, as the fire depot they were in was overrun by bandits. But now we're all set to go get that fuel. The sooner we recover it, the better. All these delays are getting on my nerves. Aha, I could use this.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the S-cap. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement.
So the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you will know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right. Explain to me then, why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
We'll see about that.
You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see about that!
Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Talk about mining for resources. Could be of use. Ed, Sam again. I'm in position. Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party.
Yeah, these parts are dangerous.
That's right.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half-floated. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, you need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck. Roger that. What the?
Thank you. Oh, fuck.
Huh?
Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the master switch.
Roger.
I could use that. This ain't opening.
Yeah.
explosion. Are you all right?
Yes. Just clearing the way for my boat. Used a bit too much explosive.
Glad you're okay. Watch out for spiders, though. There's a bunch heading your way.
I have my searchlight, so let them come.
Ha! Good hunting! Пригодится.
Roger, Ed. I'm on it.
I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find a ventilation entrance and go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged.
I thought it'd be easier.
Me too. Spiders are a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
This rubber is stuffy as hell.
You're right about that. What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead.